That's the mother power. How can it be?
Look who's talking, jackass. Answer my question. What the hell's going on here?
How profound. It's magnificent.
Okay, did you even hear me?
If you want answers, then I shall give them to you. It has only been a few years since I began this research. Could we isolate and bind demonic power? It could enable us to conquer the world. And that is the wish of His Holiness.
What a crock. And you may as well ditch the efforts, pal, because His Holiness is dead.
Ah, but His Holiness has been reborn as an angel.
An angel.
And soon, so shall I. See what just a small fraction of my research has yielded? Look how beautiful this white armor stands.
You have no idea the hardship to make just one armor come to life. I had to capture and control countless demons to harness their souls. Summoning them alone was almost an insurmountable task.
Summoning? So it was you who made the gate.
Yes, the Hell Gate. I created it merely as a reference and substitution for the real gate.
But after utilizing an extremely powerful devil's arm, it proved sufficient.
What the hell are you talking about?
You should rest.
Soon, you shall be my next subject of experimentation, so that I can learn a little something from you. And that arm.
Never.
Take him out.
Exile. Anything to protect you. should get back to headquarters. If what Agnew said is true, Kratos must have known something.